All right, lads, just got back in the car at Tesco's next to the stadium and I just done a bit of shopping. I should actually go over there now and kick every fucking one of their arses. What a pile of shite. I tell you what, my dad summed it up. He said to us a few weeks ago when we weren't winning games, is that team's not fit enough for the championship. There's about two players in that team fit enough for the championship. So they know if we get promoted, we're fucking, they're out of a job. They've got no other fucking job, the Gandhi. So I think they've totally took the fucking foot off the fucking gas, mate. Absolutely disgrace. I've got a, honestly, I'm biting my lips to get into that stadium right now. And as they're walking out, to give them what for, like. Because at the end of the day, one or two points out of a possible 18? It's fucking relegation form, man. But on a happier note, lads, Joey Barton's been relegated again. So, hopefully, if we don't go up, this new owner gets rid of all that shite and buys decent quality prepared championship players, because half of that team need to fuck off.